all day, 401 Providence, Rhode Island, man.
CSPtv,
that's what's up, sorry,
what it is.
Drastic records all day, every day, smoking that shit.
CSPtv, make sure you go to the YouTube, your boy Japan. You already know what it is.
CSPtv, man. It's like a deja vu, but with somebody else, yo. We in the building, Providence, yo. This guy killed it. Let him know, boy. Please tell him who you are.
New York, Akrobatik, Boston, Massachusetts. Perception is cool.
You from Boston. Yo, NOG, peace to the NOG and the Bulldogs. He's been on the show a couple times, man. What's up with NOG, man?
NOG's my big brother, man. Right. This rap dude. Matter of fact, NOG is probably my favorite person in rap. So it's like personality. I've been on tour with the man all over the world. It's just one of the kindest individuals you come across. Skills is better now than it was back in the day.
Okay.
So it's like, he's just a real
person. So you're in Providence, man. You killed it. Your thoughts on the crowd, man? The
crowd was fun, man. It's like, people were getting thoroughly entertained. We got pro wrestling, MC battles, burlesque show, me coming out here and getting in the ring, you know what I'm saying, freestyles, beatboxing, America's Got Talent.
Come on, man. Here in Providence, man, big up to yo, Strange Famous Records, man, yes. They put it down, man, Church of Providence in the building. Yo, there was some flyers going on.
Yeah.
I thought it was you on the fly, but you got like a wrestling guy.
Yeah.
And then you screamed, I'm not a professional wrestler. What's good?
I'm not a professional wrestler. I went to Kira Kowalski's wrestling camp back like 12 years ago. I had a cup of coffee there and I was done with it. And I also used to work with the Kaiju Big Battle Company. So I got some experience
there.
But it's nothing like what those guys are doing, man. Those guys are masters of their craft, so I don't want to sit here and act like just because we did one little spot tonight that I'm on. Those guys are doing what they do very well, great entertainers.
Yo, as he's saying, like the little spot, he like came in the ring, told dude like step off, gave him a couple kicks and the elbows and shit, and then he started rhyming in the building.
Yes, sir.
So that's what's up, man. Yes, so yo, you were screaming on stage, y'all. You got like some new project coming out.
New solo album called Built to Last. It's a new era for me. You know, it's gonna be really interesting. I'm a free agent. I'm looking forward to taking the album around and seeing where's the best place to put it out. But once that's out, I'm trying to hit every stage in the world that's open to me.
That's what's up, yo. You did a track off the new album. You said a word that really caught my ear. Something about jumping off the rope, clothesline, compared to walking again or something to that extent.
Oh, okay, yeah, that was just part of the freestyle, you know what I'm saying? That wasn't off the album, but, you know, that it just feels good to go from, you know, not being able to do much to being back at full speed.
Because you had some real shit that happened to you.
Yeah, I had an aortic dissection, I had to have open heart surgery. Emergency open heart surgery when I got to the hospital. They didn't know if I was gonna make it or not. Everything turned out all right, you know, thanks to the surgery and the prayers.
So shit like that, you must have like a real deal of appreciation.
Yeah, I got an appreciation. I got an appreciation for sitting here with you and talking to you, brother. I got an appreciation for everything. The next meal I eat, like, everything is magnified. Everything is 10 times more beautiful.
That's what's up, man. Yo, CSPtv, man. Yo, we developing a hip-hop hall of fame.
Okay.
Who is your nomination, though?
Wow, I'm going to have to go with DJ Kool Herc. Got to start from the beginning.
Wow, that's
who goes in before him?
Oh, my gosh, that is way back.
Who goes in before him? That's the hall of fame. Hi, yo, this is Akrobatik, right about now. You're checking out CSPtv. Real hip hop lives right here, y'all. Peace out.